down, very difficult to pick up.
Strowman, a shot, scores! Anton Strowman, if that's his goal, it'll be the first of the year, and he's certainly happy to see that. A long time between power play goals, a long time between goals for Anton Strowman, and I believe he'll have his first of the year on the deflection, and the Jackets have a two-goal lead. Derek McKenzie moving in on a Voracek score. Jackets tie it up. Derek McKenzie headbands that puck, given an opportunity to play.
Oh, Jake Voracek is 11th of the season, and you said it, Jeff. If McKenzie gets an opportunity, come up from that fourth line, and what a play he makes. And that just shows you the experience and the ability to create something out of nothing. But what a pass by Derek McKenzie. And Voracek, he finds Pater to make it a 1-1 game.
Garrow slow to get up, but appears to be all right. In front, Nash drills it and scores. Rick Nash ties it up. He just hammered that one.
But as Smith comes in, all he does is try to jam it in. He plays Snow Angel with a lot of people in front. Then the quick transition of Derek McKenzie. He gets it deep. They put on a good forecheck. There it is, Klitson pinching on his left side, off of the skate to Nash. And for Rick Nash, his 27th of the season, his second point of the night. That is his 13th multi-point game of the year.
At the hash mark is Garon. Jackets looking to put some pressure on in the offensive zone. They do, and out comes Garon. There's a shot, rebound, score! Jackets with an NFT have tied it up!
When you are down in a hockey game, you begin to overload the front of the net. You outnumber your opposition. And that's what happens when the shot is taken by Voracek. In from the left point comes Russell. That is his third of the season. And his fourth point in the last eight games for number 10.
Duncan Keith fires a shot that's blocked. Calvert's got a breakaway. Calvert using his speed, moving in. Calvert scores! What a beautiful individual effort by Matt Calvert.
Watch the speed that Calvert has, and then I want the fans at home to look. When he does break away, you'll see Seabrook put the weight on him, but the strength, the lower body strength right there. I guess it's Nick Leddy being able to make that play, but Calvert stayed right with it, makes one simple move, and pulls it to the back end. What a job by Calvert in being able to get the Jackets well on the board, and here in Chicago, this should take the crowd out of it for the next little bit.